Dear friends, we are informing you very sad news from South Africa. Anti-apartheid campaigner Archbishop Desmond Tutu has passed away. Dear friends, we will give you more detail in video. And if you love the Desmond Tutu work and you love the peace, then we request you to subscribe our channel and press bell icon. Dear friends, we are informing you with deep words. Archbishop Desmond Tutu, Nobel Peace Prize laureate and veteran for South Africa's struggle against white minorities' rule apartheid, has passed away at the age of 90. The passing of Archbishop Desmond Tutu is another chapter of bereavement in the South African nation. Dear friends, Desmond Tutu, the former Archbishop of Cape Town, won the 1984 Nobel Peace Prize for this work in trying to reconcile warring communities during apartheid. He was the probably best-known figure internationally to oppose the apartheid along with the Nelson Mandela. Dear friends, one of the most peace-loving person and having the struggle for peace in the world, Archbishop Desmond Tutu has passed away. Best condolence for his family and his fans. May his soul rest in peace. For more information, please subscribe our channel and press bell icon. We will keep you up to date. Thanks for watching.